Hughes from Verona and Ari Rosu from West Orange. At 160 pounds, Jack Wilt from Seton Hall, Billy Hales from North Academy. Now wrestling on mat 3 at 182 pounds, Sam Carcillo, West Essex, and Daniel Pereira from West Orange. On deck, mat 2, Nick LaGreca from West Essex. And Stratos Quintanas from Livingston. On deck, mat 2, Nick LaGreca, West Essex, and Stratos Quintanas from Livingston. On deck, mat 3, at 195, Michael Massa from Seton Hall, and John Cassell from Cromwell. On deck, mat 3, at 195, Michael Massa, Seton Hall, and John Cassell from Cromwell.
There you go. Come on, Danny. Here we go.
Now wrestling, mat 4.
There we go, D.
70 pounds. John Pavia from Verona. And Anthony Haynes from Nutley. Now wrestling, mat 4 at 170 pounds. John Pavia from Verona. Anthony Haynes from Nutley. Once again, now wrestling mat 4 at 170, John Pavia, Verona, Anthony Haynes, Nutley. On deck, mat 4 at 182 pounds, Max Ruiz from Caldwell, and AJ Hinton from Seton Hall. That's on deck, mat 4 at 182, Max Ruiz from Caldwell, AJ Hinton from Seton Hall. On deck, mat 1 at 170, Ian Shaw from Glen Ridge, Luke Schaefer from Caldwell. On deck, mat 2, Nick LaGreca from West Essex and Stratos Quintanas from Livingston. On deck, mat 3, Michael Massa, Seton Hall, John Cassell, Caldwell. And on deck, mat 4, Max Ruiz from Caldwell and AJ Hinton from Seton Hall.
Hands. There you go.
Now wrestling mat 1, Ian Shaw from Glen Ridge, Luke Schaefer from Caldwell. On deck, mat one at 182 pounds. Eddie Padilla from Livingston. And Nicholas Bianco from Cedar Grove. On deck, mat one at 182 pounds. Eddie Padilla, Livingston, and Nick Bianco, Cedar Grove.
Hold it short time, Danny, hold it! Push it!
At 0 seconds, he got that pin. There was no time left and he got that pin.
Wow.